are you, Neva? I sensed something. Hey, old-timer. Now, what's a fine machine like you doing in a place like this? Doubling as a spare bedroom, apparently. Hope you don't mind if I, pop your trunk. Not much here. Although, this could come in handy. Ow! Shit! What the hell? No one here. Where was there?
No, there's definitely something. Trust me, you made the right call sending me. Yes. It's only a matter of time.
Even the objects here had auras. When I touched them, I could sense their stories. Words, images, feelings left behind. Hello? Anybody in there? Locked. Obviously. There's gotta be another way. Ah. I think there's a broken window up there. If only I could reach it. So began the great dumpster heist of 1999. I'm starting to get tired of your shit, Neva. You better be worth it. The Neva Massacre. I need to find this Thomas guy and get the hell out of here.
Hello? Anyone? Thomas? You there? Hello? Thomas?
Easy, Marianne. It's just a good old-fashioned haunted hotel. Calm your ass down and answer the bell.
I did, didn't I? You look real scared. I'm Sadness.
Marianne. Sadness. Is that your name? I mean, you seem pretty cheerful to me.
Well, it's what I remember. My friends used to call me by a different name. But I don't remember what it was.
Your friends?
Oh, yeah. I used to have a lot of friends here. But they're all gone now.
Did something happen to them?
I don't really want to talk about it.
That's okay. So, do you live here? All by yourself?
You wouldn't believe how boring it gets sometimes.
I can imagine. This place must have been...
Oh, yes! So busy. People coming and going all the time. Always someone to play with.
Must have been nice.
It was. Not anymore.
So, tell me, what happened?
I remember. People stopped coming. Only a few of them stayed. But they became very sad. Very angry. They might hurt you.
Thanks. That I can take care of myself. Hey, I was wondering, have you seen...
Marianne?
Yes?
Would you play with me? Just for a little while. It's been so long since I played with anyone.
Oh, okay. But I need your help first.
Yes! Anything, Marianne!
I'm looking for a man. Thomas. Do you know him?
Let me think. I've heard that name before. Somewhere.
Take your time.
Oh, yeah. The second floor. We can look there. Come on. Hurry, Marianne.
Wait. I can't go that way. Somehow. Hey, an elevator. Might as well see if it works. Sadness. I wished I knew her real name. Some energy to spark it up. Gotta move fast. An out-of-body experience. It's like taking a plunge into nothingness. Stay under for too long and it just pulls you in. Where did she go? What is that?
Sadness?
Okay. Not getting through here. Shit. I didn't even know I could do that. Gross. It looks like flesh. Is that skin?
Yes, I'm working on it. Yes, I know. Yes, I understand. Just give me some time. A few days. You'll get what you want.
Ugh, that voice. I don't know why, but it gives me shivers. Looks like the only way. Great.